All right, everyone. Thanks so very much for tuning in today for some more tree lights and stray pipes with the Hatreyu. Hope you're doing well. I'm ready to slap some cheeks in American Truck Simulator. And today we are checking out something new, I guess, the new update to the damn highway killer. Like, this thing wasn't already good before, it's stepped up now, man. I mean, it could use some few other things for sure. Some standard exhaust now that he's done set this up would be cool. A lot of straight pipes, but man, he's got the new old interiors and cabins, like the W900A and you know, the Aerodyne and a bunch of others. It's once again making the rest of us look bad. But I mean, you know, like I said before, you can't go wrong with any of John Ruda's mods, and this one is an exceptional one now. Also using his trailer back here, the low boy. We got Jasper's wheels on the trailer back there, and we got Combar's wheels on the truck. We're using my lights from the Hatreyu, the dual revs. And under the hood today, we're using Slob Jerry's Cat C15 6NZ. Let's fire up. Nice, right? All right, let's check out what we had. We're just going out of Denver with a record truck. Shouldn't be too long of a drive. Hope you enjoy the show. I'll check in with you on the backside. Let's do this. just running on standard SCS graphics today too. Well, I'm using the 4K tree mod from Steam, but nothing like Project Next Gen or JVX or Grimes. Looking pretty nice. Thank you. get it in there. They didn't make it easy on this one, that's for sure. Well, it wasn't pretty, but we made it. I sure hope you enjoyed the ride. Got a little kick at me, you know, struggling there at the end. But like I said, we got it in there. And what'd you think about the new update for the old highway killer? It's a killer L and an A now, huh? He said it could use some exhaust, a few other things, but who's complaining, right? I mean, it's a sweet, sweet, sweet mod for $25, and currently through the holidays, I'm not sure how much longer it's going to be on sale for. I think $20, so definitely time to pick it up if you don't have it, because it is a fantastic mod, great setup. The trailer pack's wonderful too, and you know, I mean, you can't go wrong with Ruda. Been around a while, quality over quantity, but now even quantity's starting to step up. So anyway, all the links to everything's down below in the description of this video, and if you want to support me on my channel, all that's linked in the description as well in the support section. If there's anything that I didn't link down below that you're curious about that you saw in the video, please just hit the comment section and I'll be quick to answer. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care. Yeah.